I just heard you don't even know how to pick a lock. Go learn the basics. I'm sure you've got enough skill by now. Great. Now, go buy yourself a DIY simple lockpick on Tools for Thieves. Before you get yourself into trouble, try it on a training lock. I left one in the garage. You did a good job on that old TV in the empty house. For a real job, you gotta scope the joint. Go to 111 by 7 a.m. and watch. There's a box in there. Wait for them to leave and get me that box.
Welcome back.